Tonight, new lockdowns across the country. Oregon and New Mexico announced two-week stay-at-home orders. One state calling up the National Guard. Another governor testing positive. And a dramatic reversal on masks in North Dakota. Hospitals pushed to the brink. In Wisconsin, every hospital approaching capacity. Across the country, healthcare workers overwhelmed.
We didn't sign up for an unknown pandemic with limited resources.
The city now using mobile morgues, and the elementary school now a makeshift hospital. The march on Washington in support of President Trump, and the warning from the Biden transition team that the White House's stonewalling puts Americans at risk amid the pandemic.
We are really in a national security crisis.
New retail rules. Walmart now limiting the number of people allowed in its stores. The major change at Costco and why some shelves are empty once again. The extreme measures some families are taking to celebrate Thanksgiving together. Would you ask your whole family to get a COVID test? Final countdown. The four astronauts ready to launch into history. And why the billionaire founder isn't allowed to attend.
This is NBC Nightly News with Jose Diaz-Balart.
Good evening. Tonight, the nation sits at a tipping point.